Hello everyone, in this video we are going to solve 5 SQL queries. So let's start with it. So the first query is how will we increase income of all employees by 5% in a table? So the query will be something like, so whenever we want to change any attribute in a table, we use update query. So we will write update whatever your table name is. In this case, I am considering the table name as employees. So update employees set, what do we want to change? Income. So set income is equal to income plus, we have to increase it by 5%. So we will change income to income plus income into 5%. Okay. Now the second query is find names of employees starting with A. So for this we will use the like clause. So select name. So for example, so the attribute, let's say the attribute name is first name. Select first name, okay, from which table? Employees. Where first name like, we use like over here, and we are saying that the first letter is going to start with A, so you will write like A, and then here we'll use percentage. Percentage means it can either be null or any number of alphabets. That is what percentage means. So this is how we'll use like over here. Now the third query is find number of employees working in department ABC. So whenever we want to find the number of employees, number of customers, number of anything, we use count. So we write over here select count from table name employees, where what department is ABC, so where department name is equal to ABC. So this is our third query. Now our fourth one. So the question is we have to print details of employees where first name ends with A and contains 6 alphabets. This is similar to this one. Okay, again we will use like. So select star from employees where first name like. Now it says that it has to end with A. So the last alphabet will be 8, and it also says that it contains 6 alphabets. Okay, so compulsorily there are going to be 6 alphabets. So one is already occupied by A, so the rest are going to be underscores. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th is A digit, A alphabet. Underscore basically means there is going to be one alphabet over there. When we write percentage, it means it can be null, it can be 0 alphabets, or any number of alphabets. Okay, but underscore means one alphabet. Okay, now a last query is print details of employees whose salary lies between 10,000 and 50,000. So select star from employees where salary, when we have the lower limit and upper limit, we can use between. So where salary between 10,000 and 50,000. So we are using between over here. So these are the 5 queries for this video. Thank you for watching.